Good morning, VHS, and welcome back to the Indian Insider. I'm Rachel Steele.
And I'm Haley Stevens. Today we'll be looking at weather and sports, but first, here are some announcements.
The Life League Suicide Prevention Program will hold its first meeting on September 11th in room 205 during second lunch. All are welcome to attend.
Now to Nadia for the weather.
Good morning, BHS. Today you can expect clouds and sun with a high of 83 degrees. Tonight will be cloudy with a low of 59 degrees. Tomorrow, expect hot and humid weather and partly sunny skies with a high of 90 degrees. I'm Nadia, now to Addison with the sports.
Friday night, the football team had a huge second-half comeback to beat the Mohegans 17-14. Brian Henderson and Trey Pancake both scored touchdowns, and Austin Springer kicked the winning field goal. Both cross-country teams competed Saturday in Mineral Wells at the Chick-fil-A Invitational. The girls got third and the boys got first. I'm Addison Courtney with Insider Sports. Now back to the studio.
Addison.
BHS Deggan will have its first meeting second lunch in room 205 today.
The VWF, Voice of Democracy, is now accepting student entries. This year's theme is What Makes America Great.
Entries are due by October 31st. See any social studies teacher for more info.
We'll be right back after these short messages.
The BHS students, staff, and service personnel would like to welcome our new teachers to BHS. Mr. Bard teaches Earth, Space, and Physical Science. Mrs. Bonnenberger teaches English 9 and English 11. Mr. Broadwater teaches music appreciation, choir, and piano. Mr. Snell teaches aerospace engineering. Mrs. Warner teaches Algebra 1 and Algebra Support. Mrs. Webb teaches Bio 1. And Mr. Zwiebel teaches Intro and Location to Agriculture. For Indian Insider, I'm Abby Henning. More Insiders next.
Not only are backpacks hazards, they're prohibited. Those who ride an early bus are the only students to take backpacks to 4th Block. They should be in your locker at any other time. For more information on this and other BHS policies, please check your student agenda books.
Thanks, guys. Committee meetings for preparing for homecoming will be taking place the next few weeks. Any student interested in helping is welcome.
There will be a Spanish club meeting, first lunch in room 203 tomorrow. Everyone is welcome to attend.
We'll be right back with more Indian Insider.
Boys basketball, weightlifting, and conditioning will begin on Monday, September 9th, starting at 3 p.m. We will meet after school in the gym. You must have your physical completed and turned into the office. Bring clothes and shoes to lift and run in. If you have questions, then see Coach Marshall in room 119. Once again, the boys basketball, weightlifting, and conditioning will begin on Monday, September 9th, starting at 3 p.m.
Would you like to learn more about how to shape your future? Well, wonder no more. Harrison County Schools is hosting their 6th annual College and Career Fair at Liberty High School. As you embark on your journey towards your career path, you can meet over 50 college and career representatives, and there will be FAFSA presentations. All high school students and their parents are welcome to come and learn more about colleges and careers on Wednesday, October 23rd from 6 to 8 p.m. Food will be provided, and door prizes and a $500 scholarship will be given away. If you would like more info, call the Harrison County Board or talk to your school counselors, Mrs. Edwards and Mrs. Robinsons. Hope to see you there.
Yearbooks are in. Make sure to see Mr. Bonnenberger to claim yours.
There will also be a yearbook meeting today, first lunch in Mr. Bonnenberger's room.
We'll be right back after another commercial break.
Good morning, BHS. Today's burning question is,
did you know it was Eli Bailey's birthday?
Did you know it was Eli Bailey's birthday?
I did. Happy birthday, Eli.
Yes, I did. I worked with him over the summer. He told me his birthday was today.
It's Eli Bailey's birthday today. Did you know that?
Yes. Happy birthday, Eli.
I also knew that, and happy birthday, Eli.
Eli, see me November 9th for your 2-month birthday. Happy birthday, kid.
Yes, I did know it was Eli's birthday. He told me some time ago, and I wrote it on my calendar. Happy birthday, Eli.
Yes, today is Eli Bailey's birthday. He told me many times last week. He's so excited. Happy birthday, Eli.
Of course. Happy birthday, Eli.
Happy birthday, Eli.
Did you know today was Eli Bailey's birthday?
I did. He's been telling me about it for like 2 weeks. It's exciting. Happy birthday, Eli.
Clay, do you know what today is?
It's Eli's birthday. Happy birthday, Eli.
Of course. Happy birthday, Eli.
Happy birthday, Eli.
Counselors, do you know what day it is?
It's Eli's birthday.
Happy birthday, Eli.
Mr. Brown, do you know what day it is?
It's Eli's birthday.
Happy birthday, Eli.
We would all like to wish Eli a very
happy birthday, Eli.
Happy birthday, Eli.
Feliz cumpleaños, querido Eli. Feliz cumpleaños, a ti.
Do you know what today is, Eli?
Today is my 18th birthday.
That's right. Happy birthday, Eli.
Thank you.
Lunch today, we'll be having nachos with ground beef. That's all we have for you today, VHS. Have a great Monday.
Happy birthday, dear Eli. Happy birthday to you.